Most lightning travels between clouds and the ground, or within and between clouds. But a curious phenomenon known as gigantic jets fires powerful bursts of electrical charge, as much as 10 times larger than ordinary lightning, out the tops of clouds and into the lower portion of the ionosphere. The ionosphere is where the Earth's atmosphere transitions into space. This massive transfer of energy from the Earth's atmosphere could affect satellites in low Earth orbit, communications that bounce off the ionosphere, and radars that look over the horizon. A new 3-year study funded by the National Science Foundation will attempt to understand how gigantic jets affect the ionosphere and what that could mean for these critical technologies. Using a systematic data analysis approach, machine learning, and other observations, a team headed by the Georgia Tech Research Institute hopes to learn more about these gigantic jets by dramatically increasing the number that can be studied each year. By analyzing thousands of these bursts, they'll be able to understand what's happening above the storm clouds and ultimately what drives lightning into space. In Atlanta, I'm John Toon with the Georgia Tech Research Institute.